All right, time to go to New York City. Spent two nights in Washington, D.C. at the Hyatt Place. Ready to go. So I was looking at the map, and I think I need to continue on New York Avenue. And then go to the Baltimore, Maryland Expressway.
Premier string depuis les charbonniers.
Let's go here. This is New York Avenue. I saw the sign. The right-hand lane was for Florida Avenue, and this one's New York Avenue. Hopefully there won't be too much traffic getting out of Washington, D.C. I am heading out of the city, so I don't expect there to be too much traffic. And by the time I get to New York, it should be the middle of the afternoon, so I don't think I'll hit any kind of rush hour then. I see. Florida Avenue is to the right. This is New York Avenue. Kind of funny how New York Avenue intersects with Florida Avenue and also New Jersey Avenue. I guess these are the outskirts of the District of Columbia. All right, we've got some highways coming up. I think I continue straight. It says Baltimore Parkway up ahead. Yeah, I think that's it. I guess this leads right into the expressway. I don't see any more local streets. Costco Wholesale. Also seems to be a little bit of rain coming. To 895, I believe, and then I'll go to Interstate 95. The truck route is to the right. area ahead. Let's see what kind of work they're doing. Feels like they are working on the shoulder here. This exit, I need 95 north. That's the exit I should take. For some reason I thought it was 895, but this works as well. Guess we're getting off here.
No, merci.
Very tight merge onto this highway, which I'm not really appreciating. Thank goodness the driver let me in. only, people getting off here. Wow, what a mess of jumbled traffic. Let's merge in here. Exactly, traffic free getting out of DC. It's not just DC itself which has traffic, but the surrounding metropolitan area. They call it the DMV. D for District of Columbia, M for Maryland, and V for Virginia. So people work in all three areas. Maybe I should get in the left lanes. There's a sign up ahead. That sign say all right, 95 north. I should be on the right hand side. Mile until Interstate 95. Oh, come on. Squeeze in here. I was ready in the right-hand lane and now have to move more right. so slowly. Alright, finally I'm on the highway where I need to be for most of my trip, all the way until New Jersey. Have to be in Maryland by now. I didn't notice any sign indicating that I've moved out of the District of Columbia. Next rest stop is the Maryland Welcome Center. I guess we're not out of DC yet. Or as locals call it, the district. I should stop by to get some gasoline soon. That way I don't have to worry about filling up again.
Succession.
know what, I think I'll wait on the gas. I'm good for a little bit. There's a junction 895, the highway. I think Google Maps suggested that I should have taken. lots of highways coming up. 195, 695, west and east. There's a tunnel coming up. I think the skyline of Baltimore is ahead of me. is the first toll I'm gonna pay ever since my departure from Miami. So $6 for a video by mail, they call it, and Maryland Easy Pass is $3. I have the Sun Pass, which is Florida's transponder and tollless payment system. I wonder if that counts as a Easy Pass discount. I guess we'll find out. The Sun Pass of Florida is compatible with Easy Pass. I guess this is where they take the pictures of the transponder. Paid Easy Pass.
Thank you.
tell you, this I-95 so far in Maryland, especially the Baltimore area, has got a lot of turns. Lane and it's told. I mean, it looks like traffic's flowing well here. I don't think I need to pay another toll. Express speed limit is different than the local 65 on the express, and here is 55. express and the normal lanes have the same speed limit of 65. Already. Is this the exit I was supposed to go on? Second signal, okay.
Vraiment.
I'm guessing I'm gonna have to do a U-turn to get to this town center, or maybe there's a back way. Second signal, left turn. Wow, this is really out of the way. I guess 7-Eleven might have gas. Let's see. Olive Garden is not gas. Burger King, 7-Eleven. Yes, 7-Eleven has gas. I see them advertising. Perfect. And it's actually a good price, $3.75 a gallon.
Ça va bien. Je suis heureux. C'est un gars épanoui.
They have to have two red arrows here just to make it ultra sure that you don't make a left turn here when you're not supposed to. Okay. Another left turn. gas tanks on the left-hand side of the car, so let's pull up here. We should be good. Okay, let's fill up.
Yes, that!
C'est vraiment bizarre de te voir là!
Elle a relevé le 24 parce que. Les emails par rapport. J'ai lu mes emails tantôt, c'est marqué le 24 que ça avait planté, que j'avais essayé de récupérer mon cours. Ça s'appelle le 24. Le 24 octobre. Fait qu'hier, ça fait une semaine hier. Fait ce jour hier. Ouais, c'est ça, il n'est pas encore fini de faire le tour. Il me reste un vidéo et quelques poussières. Un vidéo et 51 minutes. Un vidéo de 2h30 plus un de 51, plus 51 minutes d'un autre. Après ça, on va faire le tour. Là, à 7 minutes, je vais installer Microsoft Flight. Quand je vais dormir. Je vais le partir avant de m'en aller en haut, parce que ça, c'est super long, ça, Noé. Je le ferai pas quand je suis pendant que je suis ici, ça moyen de faire ça. Je vais le partir quand je vais le partir à me crowd. Ouais, c'est là où je vais partir mon download. Qu'est-ce que t'as dit? Hein, qu'est-ce que t'as dit, Nathalie? Ah, oh, ok, la couverte. Oui, oui, il faut que tu remettes sur le site. Là.
Alright, so I spent $10.
On peut pas que ça fasse trop de lumière.
$10.45 for 10 and a half gallons of gas.
Moi, si tu peux pas le fermer, ton écran, c'est pas un écran de télé. Okay. Et ça
va être un écran de télé. Ok, on va le mettre ici à terre, là. Je vais l'utiliser quand on va partir.
Alright, let's get going. Wasn't a bad price for gas at all. Actually, an excellent price compared to what I paid already. Now, the tricky part is getting out of here now.
Thank you.
Yes, I do need to make a right turn only. Since I'm making a lot of right turns, I don't need to wait for long, long lights. Just need to watch out for cross traffic. Half a mile out of the way just to get gasoline. Stay in this lane. Oh wait, to the right it says. Okay, good. I'm on the correct lane. Thank you. lose half a mile. Let's go this way then. Swerving in and out.
Thank you.
171 miles away. Seems far. a little bit of rain coming now. Another toll, $12 or $6 for Easy Pass. Wow. Susquehanna River. feeling we're close to the border with Delaware. Interstate 95 doesn't really go through Delaware too long. miles away from the Delaware state line with Maryland. Welcome to Delaware, okay. And Delaware immediately invites you with a toll. $4. Thank you. me use the Welcome Center, so I'll use the restroom. It says left exit, so I don't know how a left exit service center would be like. Right in between the north and the south highway entrances, so they both share the same service center. Okay, plenty of parking. All right.